Hello, everybody.
I wanted to start off with some love. Okay, a lot of you know that God is using me as a vessel, of course, because I want to show you this. There you go. There's the sun behind her. It's such a brilliant light that you almost cannot even film it. But that was Jesus come to me on the second road. All right, but anyway, I got a long presentation to go through here. This is what you would call insider information, closed circuit, whatever you want to call it. But we're using technology, basically. I'm going to share with you some apocalypse knowledge about pay raise. And everybody's trying to sell TV or some kind. As you can see right here, this black tree.tv or something. Everybody's got the visual. Everybody can see it. Anybody who's financially literate can see it. But it's been a long time. I'm going to thank God for giving me this opportunity and for choosing me to be the one. GBI stands for God's Business Incorporated. It also stands for ground-based interacting with people. On the ground and online across the internet. It's a duplication. And economic empowerment situation, business, okay? So that's what we're talking about. That's why there's two GBIs, cell TV hats, okay? Now, everybody's doing cell phone TV, everybody, all across the globe. If there's a cell phone TV movie star fever just sweeping the nation like a tsunami. Okay, so let's get on into this right quick, because I got a lot of information to cover. And I'm going to allow Tony to play in the background softly while I try to cover this stuff. But let's thank God one more time. Heavenly Father, I'd like to thank you once again for giving me this opportunity to share with the poor middle class. This is definitely a dream come true for me. All right. And hopefully for you guys and girls. Alright, so this right here is my leaflets. These leaflets are what's going to be used in business to promote our business. The idea came from airplanes flying over Rwanda and dropping little paper leaflets telling them they're going to bomb the ground. And so you think people are worrying about whether it's on card stock or not, or they're going to pick it up and get the message and get the heck out of Dodge, okay? Alright, so I'm not going to go into detail on these. Y'all seen them online, they're on my videos, okay? I'm going to try to keep it moving really quick. Everybody has seen money printed in the Federal Reserve before. It comes out on a sheet. Dollar bills, well, these here come out on the sheet as well. This is equivalent to printing money. So I'm going to let that go. All right. So what I'm telling you right now is climb aboard on this real ladder to success. We're going to hashtag ride the hype, bank the fan craze. Got a flash mob marketing campaign going on. I want to tell y'all I got an allergy going on right now, so I might be sneezing and coughing. But I'm going to try to go fast and get through this. We're talking about abracadabra magic of Jesus, okay? We're talking about my business claim is that it does not take money to make money. The following is free. Okay, you can fact check this if you want to. It's free to mingle with social media. It's free to log on to the internet. Internet access is free. Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Snapchat. All those sites. Go on anybody's website, it's free. Pretty much, unless it's a porn site. So text is free. Video uploads, picture sharing. Contact and invite and show and tell is free. Messenger call, conference calling. Poke them on Facebook. Apps are free. Watch videos is free. Advertising the product is free. Collecting money by credit card is free. You just sold out, homie. All right, so let's keep moving. Alright, so this one here is just talking about the pay raise, kinetic atomic e-commerce. You're going to plug in your e-commerce with your video sharing. That's basically what it is. Pay raise was prophesied 12 years ago. Alright, go to Missing Unity link on YouTube. Look at the date on my videos, okay? And check out pay raise cash flow patterns of the wealthy while you're there. Get some training. All right, there's a cell TV movie star fever craze that's going on all over the globe. Now, one point that I want to make to you is when I pass out these little leaflets on the street, local, okay? They go to one person. But when I put it in this, I'm not going to get that off of there. Maybe not with one hand. When I put these content, excuse me, on these cyber flyers, it becomes the content in my videos, as well as you know. And if you're content rich, you bad boy. So I got millions and billions of ideas going through my mind because God's a genius, and He's using me as a vessel. So this is Michael Jackson's Phantom Walk, and we'll talk more about that later. All right. We're creating a flash mob marketing campaign. Basically, we're going Hollywood using Instagram, Snapchat. We're going to do that. Everybody is invited to Keep It 100 Day 3 on Instagram. It is a spiritual training galaxy. It's a peep into my glass head and what I'm calling the genius mode. Excuse me, y'all. Okay. So you're going to learn genius mode, learn the Phantom Walk online, learn the Jesus magic, how to turn money into spoken wealth, the power of the pen becomes a sky rider. This is my bread walk, life of Christ, and I'm enjoying you to invite me. I'm inviting you to join me. I call myself the sugar gangster. G-Daddy when my teeth is out. We're moving money fast. We're cash farmers. Everybody got up. You've seen my videos. I talk about abracadabra magic from Jesus. Route 412 Exodus. We're probably going to have to go into video too. Alright, so everybody, welcome to aboard this train. To glory, it's what I'm talking about. We're going to represent this day 31% when our Christ, our Lord, got up. 1 Corinthians 15-4, we're going to a higher power. This is displayed on your cell phone every day. Your cell phone has an all-seeing pixel eye. It has the Word of God in it. That ought to tell you something right there. Give you some time to let that marinate. Okay? We're going to praise Jesus. I am has sent me to you. Give God some praise. We're hashtag GBI. We're hashtag GBI. King James rappers on Instagram. We're also hashtag gospel rappers. This is Holy Black Tongue. It's how it's beginning. We're using atomic nuclear e-commerce. Like I said, we're building our business strong by using the perfect diagram. According to Mr. Robert Kiyosaki, to build a business strong, starts with a mission, and then the last thing is legal, and the final thing is the products. We got free internet stores, so I'm trying to keep it going. All right, there's 4 billion people. Daily images on online every day. We power up our electronic Bibles. You've been trained to call it a cell phone. Okay. We're going to spit game. This is how we're going to basically do what we do. Everybody that only one person out of 100 is getting rich. This is the power of life. Only one person out of 100 people is getting rich. The other 99 people is either trading time for money at a warehouse, a bank, restaurant, at the game, somewhere. 3% of those people that still work at the warehouse or wherever you work at try to put money in the 401k and it don't pay any money every month. Long story made short, the face of slavery has changed. Anybody who trades time for money on a job is in organized slavery. You can check out Bob Proctor's video, How to Turn Your Yearly Income into Your Monthly. It's a 15-minute video on YouTube. Bob Proctor's video, How to Turn Your Yearly Income into Your Monthly Income. That's a part of my pay raise challenge right here, okay? You see on this little leaflet, it says how to go to Bob Proctor's video. How to turn your yearly income into your monthly. He calls it annual, same thing, okay? All right, so we're creating telecommunications businesses. Everybody and everybody is doing cell TV. Everybody, all across the globe. This is the beginning of a paradigm, okay? This is holy water over blood. Jesus always has open arms and welcomes anybody. That's what we're talking about. This is what I'm calling the Overland Plan, okay? We're calling ourselves hashtag Lyrical Messiahs as well, okay? We're going to use Facebook and YouTube, pay TV. I am the Black Zuckerberg, okay? I'm dark, not dumb. We're going to create for ourselves and for our family a blanket a blanket of security, using what I call Michael Jackson's ribbon in the sky. I'm going to teach you the secret square and the circle, which I've already sort of talked about it a little bit, the 40 acres in the new, and the whole shebang. All right, so God has used me as a vessel. A lot of billions of people don't recognize God in the vessel. We're kicking off a movie star fever. We're doing born again music, trash to cash, old school, in what I'm calling the mailbox movies cinemas. Okay, everybody can have one. We're gospel rappers, as I said. We old school fresh, old school made fresh. We're turning trash into cash. We're gonna run to it with Christ creation. We're gonna bring back all of our ex dancers, singers, and movie stars. Is what we're talking about. We're gonna put God first, holy black tongue. This is just the method of how we're doing it. Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Snapchat, Amazon, Commission Junction, 598 million products and services that we can sell. I'm trying to speed this up, okay? We're gonna run with know-how. That's how God created the heaven and the earth. It didn't take him money to do it. It took him time and know-how. We're gonna take time and know-how and turn it into spoken wealth. We're gonna teach teachers to teach us what they don't know, okay? We're gonna just get the meat out. We're gonna throw out the bones, okay? That's what we're talking about here, okay? I'm going to put it on autopilot, which I got a misspelled word on here. I'm going to correct that later. Actually, if I can get this top off. I'm going to put my phone down for just a second because I need to correct this while I see it. Because this is the second time I've seen it and I didn't get a chance to correct it yet. But that's all right. That's what the power of the pen is all about, making corrections. Everybody all right? Okay, we still live. Okay, so we're going to Facebook poking for real money. It's like a game, like a Monopoly, except we're going to do it on the internet globally. Racking billions. I love that song right there, boy. Ooh. Let me turn it up a little bit. I'm going to put that on repeat. Put your head on my pillow. Oh, hey. Just one time. One run. Oh, Michael. I'm talking about kinetic. Ooh, atomic, nuclear, e-commerce. Woo, y'all. We're going to be resource rich whales, harness the power of social media. Okay? There's been a big change in the way Hollywood is done. That's what I'm talking about. It used to be everybody had a big 64-inch stationary TV in the home. Now you got this little 6-inch mobile TV. Everybody's running around watching TV. You're on it. You're Hollywood. You understand what I'm trying to tell you? We're going to tap into a $450 billion industry. And I got all kinds of... This is what it looks like when you're flying in and you approach the space station. You got YouTube, Facebook, Amazon, affiliates, whatever, Commission Junction. You're flying in. You got to get your mind out there, okay? Think with your brain, your subconscious, instead of trying to see everything with your eyes, okay? We're going to Facebook poke them, prophetic riches. That's just another sign showing the money factory center, space center, okay? So anyway, I'm trying to keep it flowing. Okay. So, perseverance pays off. I'm not feeling well today, for example. I can't call in sick. I'm the boss. I could, but I'm not going to. It's a new paradigm. I'm excited. I'm pumped. Okay, we're about to tap into a major movie. We're going to drop the gat, grab a mic, teach our youngsters to make legal money. That's what I'm talking about, okay? YouTube is projected to do $80 billion a month. We already talked about that. We can make a megabit or a lot of bit or a shit ton. That's what I'm talking about, or a fuck ton. All right, so this is Michael Jackson's Ribbon in the Sky, y'all. Excuse me for just one second. Gotta catch my nose. Okay, so we're talking about these leaflets, just like you see. As seen on, that's my light utility one. I got all kinds of stuff. I'm a mechanic, y'all. But this here is Pay Raise Challenge. Ah, what did I do with that? I had it just a minute ago. Well, where is that? I'm not going to get up and find it. I got little small leaflets like that. I showed them in a video the other day. All right, with Michael Jackson, just like that. Talking about the OptiGate Private Business School, multi-billion-dollar training school, okay? And this is when we start talking about the money, okay? There's two major ways of getting paid, okay? Uh-oh, I dropped the phone on this one. Tape stuck on there. All right, so here we go. So we're talking about the 100 grand opportunity, more than that. Okay, but this is a $30 path to millions is what we're talking about. Everybody getting this business. Good night. That's all you need to know. You're going to get rich as hell. That's what I'm trying to tell you. This is God up. Two major ways of getting paid. in this thing, you can become a cinema independent business owner and earn millions, billions, and trillions, or you can remain a spectator, a viewer, a watcher, a customer, and make a referral program pay. Earn hundreds of thousands of dollars a month, okay? That's it. Email our new 40 acres and a mule at Gmail, or message me in at the Keep It 100 Day 3 message box, okay? We're talking about making cash through the back door, truckloads is what I'm talking about, okay? We're going to use our little guys. We're going to use faith, hope, love, and joy with that. It's hallelujah, you know what I'm saying? That's your first vibe. Okay, so we're going to use Opticate Private Business School. Ages 14 and up. Where is it at? Located at Instagram. Takes you plus 8 million, okay? You got to think big. It's the magic of thinking big. 8 million is the law of numbers. The law of numbers says $1 times 8 million is 8 million bucks, okay? All right, so that's just it in a nutshell. 100 people shoveling dirt is better than one person doing it. You don't have any leverage at your job. You're doing everything at 100% of your own efforts. If you're sick and you don't show up, you don't get paid. But with this thing, there can be people working all across the globe on days you don't feel well, and days you lay in, and the money just keeps flowing into your bank account 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, as Bob Proctor's video will show you. It's a beautiful thing. We're talking about thinking about multiple streams, checks. What if you had 1,000 paychecks coming from the U.S., 1,000 paychecks coming from Botswana, 800 checks coming from Ghana, 700 checks coming from Spain, 20,000 checks coming from Australia? That's the magic of thinking big. And that's what it looks like as your network starts to grow. We're talking about mass units, okay? Using Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Snapchat, and all the 100 or plus better social communities out there. Give you an example. All you got to do is go on Instagram and hashtag the word love, and you're going to find 1.5 billion people in one pool of virtual community. Imagine casting your fishing video into that, or your product into that community. That's what we're doing, okay? And that's how you get free traffic. All right, so I'm Kevin Weathers. I'm the CEO of the Messiah Pay Raise. I'm telling you a little bit of my genius mode. We're going to create love ties. That love tie right here can make you $5 million. I already talked about it. If you haven't seen the video, look it up. This is another form of practical use. Through our operating system, we can start a Stereo Boomers connection club. Track, field, anything. Whatever you love to do, that's how good God has been to me. He's allowing me to create a system that's more powerful than Gates, Bill Gates. A Windows system, okay? It blows it away. Okay, so we're talking about megabucks, okay? So y'all need to get this thing. Little things like Dollar Tree, I'm going to create bonuses from some of the products there. Got tactics. It's what I call creating snowflake economies, okay? You become a star. God said, just be good to me. I got to blow my nose. I'm sorry, y'all. Well, actually, I'll try not to do it without blowing it. Okay, so here we go. We're going to use Facebook. Facebook, Pokemon, Amazon, we already talked about. There's videos on there for that. You're going to have clothing lines. You can have your own clothing line. You got your own stores. We're going Hollywood is what I'm talking about. We're going to become asset rich. Assets plus money in your pocket. Liabilities takes it out, okay? Going to make money 24-7. We're going to break that chain, get out of organized slavery. That's what that's all about. Going to guard up. We're going to use our cell phones, which is our which is our mule, which is our workhorse. It's our banking system, our tracking system for Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and all that, okay? Going to turn know-how using the black holy tongue into financial literacy, and going to drop the gap, make big money, get out of that old gang activity crap. And I'm bringing my boys. I'm the M1 tanker. I'm a vet because I got it like that. Okay? The new sheriff's in town. Okay, everybody? I was an M1 tanker in the military. I paid my dues, okay? So that's right. I deserve a great today, you know. All right, so we're talking about little miniaturized Hollywood. YouTube is Hollywood, and you're on it. You're in it. You are Hollywood. They broadcasting everything you put on your cell phone, okay? And they making big bucks off of it, advertising to people between their cell phone and their eyeballs, okay? That's the same zone between your television over there or this television over here. It's the same distance between my face and that television. If they were showing tea or something over there to sell, if they sold the tea for a certain amount and I get a commission for it, everybody's got an affiliate program. Everybody. There's multi-billions of dollars to be made in affiliate marketing, okay? We'll talk about that later. That's another class, okay? I'm doing pretty good. We're at 19 minutes so far. We're talking about phantom duplication and economic empowerment, okay? That's another class. Breakneck wealth we're talking about, okay? We're talking about phantom walking. That's what this is all about, okay? In the Holy Spirit. It's another formula, okay? Doing pretty good, okay? All right, so God gave me magnetism for money. Gave me a beautiful voice to amplify and to sing into your ears and move into your eyes with my dance moves, okay? Magnetism. That's how Michael Jackson done it with the flashing lights. It's all revealed to me. There's a conversion in process. Excuse me. That conversion is from big TVs to handheld little TVs, okay? I gotta plug up my cord. My phone's showing low battery. I don't want it to quit. I gotta finish this, okay? All right, so let's keep going. I gotta just get trucking, okay? All right, so we're talking about the holy black tongues, how we're gonna do it. You got a choice. Crossroads, forks in the road. You can be a consumer, you can be a business owner. This is just showing that you can be a consumer or a shopper, or you can be a seller owner. Through the Optigate Private Business School College that I'm offering for free, like 20 years of compressed knowledge, anybody can reach my school from anywhere in the world on Instagram. Or go to what I call Ground Zero One, which is a Missing Unity link on YouTube. I don't think I got full control of that. That's why I started the Instagram, okay? Keeping it rolling. Talking about more flavor to the Word of God through Route 412X. This is kind of how we done do it, okay? Everybody through belief. The way is clear. Take wings and fly with Jesus. Let's cruise is what we're talking about, okay? All right, so this is just some of the stuff that's playing. Hurry, hurry, Father, come to me. You know what I'm saying? At the cinema. This is just showing how we're going to mass cell phones, okay? Passion groups. This is a Christian group right here. You get 8 Christians, you earn 1,400. Get 80 Christians, 14,000. You get 800 Christians, 140,000. 8,000 Christians across the globe. In 5 years, you say it takes 5 years. That's 1,400,000. How long would it take you to make $1,000,000 on your yacht? All right, so we're talking about creating friendships globally. Duplication economic. We're talking about millionaire business relationships. We're cash farmers. We're seeding the billion flow. That's what we're doing. The blessing of Abraham. Mark 9:23. Uh-oh. I knocked my cord out, y'all. Bear with me while I'm trying to get this thing in here. All right, sorry about that. I knocked my cord out. I got excited about talking about them millions and billions there. Mark 9:23 there. All right, so that's what we're talking about. That's it in a nutshell. This is an upcoming video that's coming. And it's talking about people who get depressed. And they pop pills and smoke and try to drink their problems away. Instead of turning to God, it's coming up. I'm Kevin Weather, and I'm excited. I'm pumped. And we're going to do this thing. Hallelujah, somebody. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. A little something from the good book to end it off with, okay? Pump up the volume. I'm talking about rapping from the good book. I'm talking about, yeah, the Old Testament is what I'm talking about. I'm talking about Genesis. I'm talking about Exodus. I'm talking about Leviticus. The fourth book of Numbers is what I'm talking about. I'm talking about Deuteronomy. I'm talking about Joshua when Jabin, king of the Hazor, heard of this. He sent to Jacob, the king of Madian, and to the king of Shimron, and to the king of Asaph, and to the kings who were in the northern hill country and in the Arab south of Shin-Nirath and in the lowland in the Napath door on the west to the Canaanites in the cast of the west and Amorites, the Hittites, Perizzites and the Jebusites and the hill of the country and the Hivites under the Hermon in the land of Mizpah. Pump up the volume, we're jamming. I'm Kevin Weathers on the microphone. I teach financial literacy. I teach your assets. Put some money in your pocket and liabilities take you out. I'm talking about paying rates. The debit, atomic, a nuclear, the common. I'm talking about DBIs in the house. I'm talking about the bad boy. I'm paying rage. Everybody that knows me, that loves me, that calls me P-A-Y-R-A-I.
S-E, a pay raise, family. I'm talking about, my motto is, do you know anybody that's looking for a pay raise? I say, everybody, 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 everybody is looking for a pay raise. I'm trying to tell you how God is using me as a vessel to teach you a lesson. It's what I'm talking about, how to control time and money and turn it into wealth. Spoken is how we do it with nothing else. I'm talking about no loans needed. I'm talking about everybody can see me, can hear me all across the way. God got me on a big stage. I haven't went Facebook Live because I want you to spread the word from thigh to thigh to thigh to thigh. I'm a bad boy. I got my eye on the prize. You feel me? Everybody. Lottie Gotti, we like to party. It's a pay raise party, and everybody.